You go.
Holy crap!
Easy.
What the fuck, Ronnie?
Hey, Bex! You're back!
Oh, I was so worried! At first, I lost the ping and the radio went all static. I went inside to try and fix it, and then came this sound like a swoosh. Then I looked out, and the whole place had changed. The river's clearing up. The air is lighter, and the energy reading went right off the chart.
I know, right? It was like this mega gunk, and I was... I opened a hatch on the pipe, and there was this, like, energy blast? All the gunk vanished in one blow.
According to the data, you released pure lightning.
It opened up my way, too. I can see where the pipe comes out of the ground.
You can? You have to follow it. I mean, if you think it's safe to go down there?
I'd say me and Pumpkin are up for the challenge.
All right. Still not enough. I need more. I need more alien gunk, and I need more metal. I need more of everything, don't I?
Place makes me think of those secret gardens I used to read about, you know, when I was a kid.
You wouldn't mind being an adventurer in a fairy tale, would you?
I sure wouldn't. I'm following the pipe.
Goes down. All right, so that's enough metal. Really, he's an adorable game.
Deep underground, but the only way up is down. All right, here we go.
Alright, let me get the other dog in, and then we can go for it. Okay, dog is ignoring me, so... It's actually nice. It's been raining the past few days, and I think they're... bored. I'd rather be outside, so...
Hey, the computer's finally decoded the text. Listen. Our lives were nothing but sweat and toil because the Geist was buried. The Gardener made it flow and bestowed upon us our future.
Ooh, sounds like poetry. The Geist must be the energy, right?
All the inscriptions basically state that the Gardener made the energy flow, so they did make use of it. That's good news for us.
Whoa, just look at this place. No gunk, just amazing nature.
All right, what upgrades? We need a bomb for that. All right, Deacon placed. So we can do, we got enough for everything now, huh? I guess let's go for the ATP extractor. Alright, so I need 10. I need, alright, 6. Whatever those are. It's alien stuff. And whatever the, I don't know. Whatever those are, I need more of those. Okay.
How are you holding up? The gunk was everywhere. I've never seen anything like it. It was like it went on forever, covering everything. You can't even imagine. You should have been there, Bex.
Wow. You sure make it sound appealing. But hey, seriously, I'm glad you got through that okay. It sounded pretty intense.
It sure was. I can't wait to see what else we find.
Well, hopefully several large, easily portable containers of whatever flows through those pipes.
Maesir's Space Survival Guide. All right, Canyon Passage.
There might be a way through here.
I think there is. Alright.
Damn. Tight space.
You think it's a dead end? It would be awful to lose the pipe now, when we've come this far.
Nah. Seems to be opening up further down.
Let's see. Yeah, did we fully explore that area back there? Like, this is the way to go. Yeah, because the pipe runs into the mountain there. That was everything. Nope. See, chat, you never know. You might need some of those space potatoes. Or space peppers. Could go back and do our upgrade. Do I want to do that real quick? All right, so now we just need 14 of whatever these are. I'm being sent by dial-up as well. Space dial-up. Kind of hate D&D a little bit. And it's not even D&D's fault, though.
This place really did open up, like a whole system of caves.
Just don't get lost.
I'll try.
So you're saying you shouldn't blame the dungeon or the dragon? I've hit it now, it's impossible to find people willing to even try something else. Like a totally new game type, or they just want to play D&D. The dragon is hurting on the players in the dungeon. It sounds like what a dragon would do. That's where I came from.
Oof, this is gonna be a squeeze.
There's loot. Hundreds of other tabletop RPGs out there, and at least to you, some of them are much better than D&D/Pathfinder.
Lights on. Oh, I can barely see my hand in front of me.
What about your feet? They don't want you breaking anything.
Me?
Nobody will know because they don't want to. They don't want to know.
Well, you did lose half an arm.
Can I not get into here? Oh.
Yeah.
It's interesting. They have the mindshare monopoly. Can I grab this before it falls? That's the question.
I found some more of these natural explosives. This planet sure is a wonder.
Handle with care, please. Any sign of the pipe?
A little busy here, partner. I'll report to you as soon as I've got something.
Looks like it loads the next spot. Let me see. Oh, my knees. Gone the wrong way. Can I get down? Game. Technically, yes, but also no. Space potatoes, yep. Space spuds. I need that for?
More ruins? What were they doing down here?
Please, careful.
Damn, you're breaking up. Well, we know what that means.
Gunk. Gunk. All right, let me try the dogs, get the dogs inside one more time. I'll be right back. All right.
Max, I found the pipe. What the? Oh, creepy.
You didn't seem to notice me at all, and it looked like it was following the pipe too. I can't get through the same way though. Let's get rid of this gunk.
Let's see, I don't think I pulled enough of it away. All right, so you won't grab that itch. Good to know. That's blocked off. Looks like there's one of those knobs in there. All right, where is the last little bit? It's causing these problems. There we go.
This place is so cool! Plants! Down here in the dark!
Reception? Finally! Oh, I've been trying to break through the interference, but our cheap-ass equipment's not much to work with.
Good news! I found the pipe again.
You did? That's great!
Two different eras at once. The ruins look ancient, but the pipe looks brand new. So did that drone.
Drone? What the hell, Ronnie?
I was like right in front of it. All I cared about was the pipe.
That is interesting. It would be nice to know what it was up to.
I did not see the drone. If activated, okay, how do I activate this lift? Well, I do want that stuff over there, but can I make that jump? The answer seems to be no. Hmm.
Locked. Should be a counterweight around here somewhere.
Pull the switches.
This should do it.
Nope, didn't do it.
What's going on?
I think I activated some sort of ventilation system, and now both doors are shut.
Are you trapped?
There must be some way out of here.
I wonder if those things are turning now. I can use them to get to that. Stiff. That's slippery. Well, it takes long to reload your little blaster. Makes you feel bad when you miss.
Better watch my step.
Let's see.
There's a heated flow of air coming from below. And this area seems to be rich in mineral deposits. Maybe this was a mine? Looks like a lot of the caverns are natural, though.
Grab all the resources you can. Not nearly as profitable as getting that energy. But at least I know how to hawk anything you don't find a use for when we get back home.
Oh, I will. You have to tell me twice. Would start you back all at the beginning, wouldn't it? Mm-hmm. Son of a... All right. Lady. We need to be right on the edge. We're just going to say, we're going to go slowly now. We're not going to rush this. Time, be very patient, wait for the things, go, stand here, and go, okay. All right, organic, so... I think this is alien stuff, maybe? I'm not sure.
Any trace of the pipe?
Not yet. I just have to make it over this chasm.
Well, oh, we need to bring to Bridget, don't we? Need a fungus. Yo. There we go.
Yuck. More gunk.
Gunk might need energy, so it's not all bad.
All right. I'm back in the locked room.
Cool.
Maybe I can open it up from here?
It looks like we do get another upgrade. Still getting scan resources. That's cool. Phew. Into the black.
Found the pipe again. And more gunk. We might lose reception while I'm cleaning it up.
Thanks for warning. I'll feel better when you...
Oh man, when it sneaks up behind you like that. That's creepy.
This place must have been abandoned for ages.
The gunk's taking over.
Weird, still functional.
Doo-doo-doo-doo. No, it's organic, that's what it is.